Load it.
Tonight, a Jacksonville 18-year-old facing rape charges. Jeremiah Richards is accused of being sexually involved with two minors. Police say they received information about the incidents on February 9th. This happened in the Lakeshore neighborhood over on the west side of town. Jacksonville police are working to identify any other potential victims. If you have any information tonight, you can call the phone number on your screen, 866-845-TIPS. Remember, you can remain anonymous.